They look good, I know.
Pluto got 20 girlfriends, damn, I'm doing it wrong. Cut off all my hoes, now I'm only putting you on a song. Day one, shawty been with me from the playground. Hey now, maybe that's what we're doing. Now I'm playing around, running like a chicken with his head up to the streets.
Y'all know we had to go up for my shorty.
See the arrow. Don't kill my shorty like this. Y'all would be surprised. Like, damn, what? Hit the club for you. Light skin, got a new dude. Even look like long, long, too. I've been tripping with this money. Hit the strip.
Look at me, I just crack up laughing because, like, why are you watching? Anyways, y'all, Amiya is turning 21 and we're going to Houston. I'm so excited, actually. It is 7:32. We board at 8:05, if I'm not mistaken. Board's at 8:05. Man, I'm excited. It's gonna be a great summer. Duh. I'm gonna catch y'all when I get on the flight. I'm tired. But wake up. Duh. Who's outside?
I shouldn't be in there. Around 9:45. Everyone knows. It's fine from Chicago, so I didn't get there 15 minutes and 40. But yeah, we're gonna have time. How many guys are tuned? Kung, yeah. But
on the way back,
longer. I'm so excited. I don't get to experience. You were turning 20. It's getting funny.
Y'all, I have landed. I'm so excited to see my bestie, to see Mia. I haven't seen them in so long. So I'm gonna catch y'all when I get them. I'm finna go to baggage claim. Y'all, we is outside. Made it to Houston. Gonna have a time. I'm hungry as shit. I think everybody hungry. We finna go home. Go to the crib. Get some food. Be ready to get some food. And yeah. So we gonna catch y'all probably when we get to the B&B. Yeah. It's Mia 21st. He recommended some Chinese food to eat out here in Houston.
Yeah, this bag hurt.
They need to stop yapping. Let's go. Oh shit! It's fucked up ass. Let me stop cursing. Y'all, we made. Y'all, we made it.
It's
down.
Go ahead.
Do
we walk out to y'all room?
Hold on, cause why? Yeah. Okay. I'm good now, y'all. Okay. I don't got time for this.
technical difficulties.
Hey, it's the birthday girl.
We finna have a time. Come on, let's go look at outside. Wait. Oh shit. Okay. Oh yeah, bet. I need this the closet too. Oh, she said fuck up. It's locked. It's locked. We just put it right there for now. Bro, I'm gonna be all up in Mia room, y'all. Look at this. Oh, wait. Oh, my God. Look at the bathroom. Bitch, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Come on, y'all. We gotta go outside. They left me. We can't what?
Get an inflatable pool. I just love the YouTubers. I just
want to
be on all y'all cameras.
Period. Me and y'all room look good.
It do. Ooh.
Period.
I love the YouTubers.
Yes. All
right.
Time to eat too. Shit. This shit about comfy as hell.
You know the vibe. Okay, I'm finna get drunk.
Finna eat. Finna eat.
Yeah.
Y'all think you talking
about? Bitch, I just did. Okay. That's it.
Let me help you out this.
You won't ask me to do your
spit on it. Please, like, what the? Please, bitch, I'm about to get you a rag.
No, go the other way, so she can balance you.
Yeah. Wait, what you mean?
You're probably not shit.
So we're gonna eat now? Like, oh, we gotta make the list.
They
hurt them,
but I don't know.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah,
how bad for you?
Y'all, I'm with the bestie. Put it over here. Oh, you getting shit. I'm tweaking now.
We're about to go to turkey leg hunt. Everybody's
doing
that.
We're about
to go to turkey leg hunt.
I'm calling
that right
there. Yeah, it's turkey leg hunt. Dang, I got the one. Period. Hey everybody, my name is Trinity. I hope everyone is having a great day. Stay blessed. Stay prayed up. Yeah. We're here celebrating Amia's 21st. H-Town, you know what's up? We came to get lit. Big city. Yeah.
My wig burns.
Yeah, what?
My fat burns on my wig.
Can you bring me a paper towel?
Oh, do we even have paper towel?
Yeah. But I
don't know
a lot, but.
Okay.
I'm gonna wash my hair, y'all. Damn. Hold on. Let me just let the water run. Let's see what they do.
If you're losing benefits, moving, you may be eligible to enroll in the plan today.
It's all hot right now.
What y'all doing? Y'all almost ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. You like it now? It's cute.
Okay, yeah, it look good. Let me finish washing my face though, at least.
Oh, one thing that'd be hard is washing your face with laughter. I'm trying to hurry up. I didn't do my edges this morning.
Did you get it?
No, I didn't.
Oh.
You got edges too?
I have got to be.
Okay, got a brush.
Watch us get ready.
I think I didn't know.
They better not. I ain't taking no shots. I said, I'm not taking no shots.
We are.
They said it's two shots if you deny a shot with no chance, though.
Whoa.
No, I think she even said two or one. But you can't have no chaser, though. If you deny a shot, you automatically have to hit a
bubble. Y'all
taking every shot they give me.
Y'all speaking.
Barely. Not me. I'm not gonna be.
In your bathroom.
It's not for the new dude, don't it? Bro, this shit raw. This shit is raw. Thank you. This shit
you
is
excited?
Raw.
Y'all,
it's me a birthday.
20, what, how old were we when we met each other, y'all?
13. Oh. 13. No, because I was 12. It was probably longer than that. I met them when I was like 15, 14. It's high school. You were right. In high school, like 14, 15.
Yeah, we was like
so 10, right?
You 7, right?
So 12, 13.
Yeah.
And you turned 14 in 8th grade.
Locked in.
From
JITS. Okay, day one. It's so refreshing. Put it on your face.
I'm thinking that's your shit.
Yeah, I kind of feel like my hair don't look fresh. It's pissing me off, kind of. But it is what it is. I can promise you that. Oh, I need to put my phone on charge. I have too much energy, man. Oh, shit.
Who's done this?
Somebody.
It's okay. It's better over the right thing.
Oh, I'm recording.
What'd you say?
No, I didn't see it.
He was
not right there.
Nobody's staring at something that's that low.
Yeah.
It's good though. Period.
Look at Jada, y'all.
Yes, I'll
it's
be
your wife. Me and birthday. 21.
Yes, I'm
period. Mia, you ready?
Yes, I'm ready to eat.
No, it's cool. Good.
It's my birthday, but I want everybody to be drunk like it's their birthday.
Mia. So.
Oh, you could be here.
She now, baby.
Or. One more chill. Everybody got a chill?
Yeah, I don't have a chill.
Oh, no.
Oh, we need two more. Okay, she needs it. It's fine. It's fine.
Oh, excuse me. Y'all serve with me and y'all in a minute, okay?
Thank you. We gonna see y'all because it's been mixed reviews here.
They got Buddha balls here?
Yeah.
I wanna pasta, y'all.
Oh, I didn't even scan it. I didn't listen.
I can send it.
Thank you.
But it's not the fact of, y'all know, y'all not being here like this. It's more so the fact of nobody was standing there. So it's like, how
what did he say? He said, y'all gonna act like y'all didn't see this. No. The sign said, please wait to be seated. But no, we didn't. It's all in the corner.
I didn't even hear a thing.
I see a big ass face.
What happened?
We walking
a walkway and I see motherfuckers.
We was walking. Yeah.
Nobody was walking.
Yeah, that's why I was
talking about baby.
Hi. Good, how are you?
Welcome
to Turkey Lane
Hood. My name is Brielle from Turkey Carry On. Y'all been here before?
No.
Welcome on in. Y'all been
in Houston before?
Yeah.
Period.
Period.
Okay,
I've had a welcome to HCU. Thank you. 21. Yeah. Hey, new film for me.
Hey.
What you like, brown, clear? What's your poison?
Are
you just not
smart?
Is it you don't really know?
Or
you do know?
No, I know.
You
said this
to
me, best.
Okay. So did y'all get a chance to get in the
union? Yeah. Yeah.
Cool. I'm gonna get y'all some water, but I gotta see how this shot on the way for you.
Okay, thank you. See how the back of that's how
Maddie
can do
the other one. I'm gonna grab the other one. I found
the other one.
Let's see what they got. I seen the catfish look good.
That's what I'm saying.
Catfish with fries.
They food, right? They got some stuff
on
there.
They
low key snapping.
Okay.
I ain't getting no turkey leg though.
I'm about to die.
Nah.
We're going to the house after this
though. Right, yeah.
We got those.
What type of battery you got? Because I have another battery at home that I can bring too.
I don't know. I have to show you.
Okay.
But
I brought my charger.
I
have
my charger.
Oh, okay.
I have my battery.
Ooh. Sorry.
But I kind of want some
chicken. Y'all, that got a lot of good stuff on this.
But then I don't like chicken.
Huh?
She said it'd be like that. She said she want everything on me. You feel me?
That's what I'm saying.
But I know I want to go. Where y'all seen this catfish at? I'm
you got to
throw them far enough down?
No, it's not that far down. Hold on. Let me see. It's it just say fried fish basket.
Okay.
That fish look in the fries.
Chicken tenders with macaroni.
Yeah. I like when restaurants have pictures of their food under each item.
What the fuck is
that? Fish fries.
I'll
put that in for y'all.
Thank you.
Woo. I ain't gonna lie.
I
did
something.
Hey y'all. It's
girl. Bitch, what the fuck you had me
waste my time on? Bitch, you can still get it on because anyways, hey y'all, it's Porsche.
Maybe because I haven't drunk in a long time.
Period. We in the turkey leg cutting with it.
Okay.
Or it surprises for her birthday.
Every time Mia take a shot without somebody seeing her, she gotta take another one.
That's what I said.
Bro, what? Because Mia.
When did she take that shot?
That
was decent too, though.
Nobody seen her take a shot. Nobody seen her take a shot.
Amber saw me.
It's our fault that we haven't ate. It's not that late. We just been up early. We got up early as hell.
Everybody been up since like 5, 6.
Okay. Really? I had 1 hour.
No, for real. I went to bed late as hell.
Yeah, I know you called me.
I was too excited. I was ready.
You probably still in bed. It was like 7 a.m.
Who?
Me. When I called you, I was at the airport.
That was not 7 a.m.
I woke up at 5.
It was at 6. I left at 6:30.
But I'm still saying that was okay. So Mia, you gotta take a shower. No, get the bottle. I got a whole thing going on.
For real.
Yes, I do.
Share it. Wait. Share it. How do you do that? I don't know how to do it. No.
And then.
Oh.
And then put the rules at the bottom too.
How many times are we going to start up?
She come out, she like, what kind of food is this?
But y'all, this time, I expected it to be packed here, but y'all see it.
Pineapple.
It's not good?
Like old pineapple.
It's not really nasty.
No.
Maybe I'm just going to taste
moldy.
Moldy?
Wait. Wait.
Wait.
It's like the after initial.
Listen, she just
likes
to drink up and then she
just has to pee up. Nah, cause I told her to name everything outside turkey leg. She named like six turkey legs. What?
So what else you got?
I wanted to say that, like, okay. I'm like, you got it.
That's so funny. I didn't hear that though.
She literally named one thing outside of turkey leg.
And that was Kevin. That was.
That's so funny.
Yeah. Y'all.
Nah.
You don't like
it. No, for real.
Wow.
I wonder who the people is. They got a Boosie. Period.
This shit like a trap for real.
No,
okay.
For real. Oh yeah, I didn't even show y'all my wear. Simone Beauty B. Pretty Ho, Rihanna. She's not every time we have. Hold on, let me zoom in so y'all can really see it. Thinking this is somebody behind me. I might get one. They drinks look good. I can't lie. Man, what? I'm telling you. Hungry.
Where are you?
Where are you from?
Chicago.
I went to Dunbar.
Really?
Is it still there?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, it is.
Dunbar?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. I was there in 66.
Oh, wow.
You weren't even a car. Thank God. Enjoy yourselves, and for whatever reason you are here, turn up.
Period.
Thank you.
Thank you. Me and 21st. You heard him.
What's up?
Ooh. How do you like the bills? Can we separate bills?
Yeah, look at this.
Oh,
no. She said
we could do separate
meals,
y'all.
Okay,
Mike, that's
nice.
You're supposed to. My food
look good.
Thank you.
That shit
looks so good. Tacos? Yeah, I'm excited.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Wait, everybody take a video.
Thank you.
Oh, hell no.
Whoa.
All right. Okay, ready? Jordan is my mate. I like to drink with Jordan because she gets it down in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's just cold. It's not. It's just
the fact that it's liquid. I know it's liquid. It's good as hell. It's not gonna taste like liquid.
Okay.
But the fact that I know it's liquid, fuck me up later.
Portia is my maid. I like to drink with Portia because she gets it down in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Oh, wow. It's
damn.
It's the next one.
Yes. I'm ready.
What y'all get?
Jordan. We just made it back. Baby, I just been kicked in. I'm tired. I've been tired. I've been up since like 6. So yeah. Laid out. Oh. On this. Gonna call it a night. I think everybody's gonna take them a little nap.
You just too important, nobody like you do, you do.
I feel like something. I'll be your main one.
Bro, that shit is scary. I'm gonna add it.
What are we doing? I should've said no. Why would you do that?
You just scared
me. Why would you do that?
What's he saying?
I got
it. It's a
cross thing. Take a sip with me. Ooh, that's my sit
down. It's small up there?
Yes, you can. You
can't even get up here. My ears. My
ears. Well, maybe think about that. My daddy called me like, did y'all check the attic? What the fuck you mean? Hold the fuck up.
Cause people do be living in attics in movies and shit.
Yeah.
And then you y'all want to say that camera may crawl into a vent right now.
It's a camera up there. Ooh, this shit
falls. Nah, they may not play. We gonna jump their ass. Check the mirrors. Hey, I be seeing that on TikTok. Check the mirrors.
I'm pissed because I'm going to that.
Christmas
decorations
are messy. Right. Yep. Yeah. But you saying yes to know about games or what? Yeah. Huh? Oh, yeah, yes to know. Wait, did we do the who gonna be the drunkest video yet?
Oh.
I need to plug my phone up, actually.
See me, he get happy.
You gotta say our names over? 60 minutes or 2 seconds? I think 60 seconds. Oh, which one? 60 seconds?
10 minutes.
Okay, just in case we want to record something.
Just record it. We can get it on the
45. Okay, so my name is Onia, and I think Portia is gonna be the drunkest.
Hey, hey, I might be.
My name is Shay, and I think Nia is gonna be the drunkest.
She better be drunk.
I didn't get to be shit face.
21.
Yeah. Yeah, we just all woke up from a great nap.
Oh god. You were sick for a long time.
Cause I didn't get no sleep last night. Like I went to sleep.
I probably got like an hour. If that before I left the house. Yes. I was up all day. Like, no, and then I got up early the next morning because I had drove.
Did you catch?
I practiced like last minute.
It's 5:00. It's 5:00. Good morning.
Oh, good morning.
Yeah, I was tired. I feel okay.
I'm getting cold.
You cold? We just now cutting the heat off. I mean, girl.
Come
on. Yeah, bad one.
Alright.
I said, this shit got me rolling.
Y'all guys
ain't doing that shit.
Okay, talk to us.
Everybody's 21, so.
This is legal.
This is illegal.
Damn. I got class. I swear to God, I got class.
I'm not joining the whole thing. I don't know.
I missed my class today. I emailed my teacher. I didn't lie because I was having car issues, but I said, yeah, I can't come.
I hope this is not my third class, though, because I feel like he said you missed three classes. You...
They be
but the semester damn near about to be over with, so bitch, don't play with me. And I pass them with a B.
If I get the work done, I see no reason.
Okay, but y'all can miss as many classes as I want to miss.
Wait, why
are
we getting porn shots? Because
it's shot o'clock.
Oh, damn.
Why that shit? What type of question that is, girl?
Let me rejuvenate.
Yo, your rejuvenation was that now.
When I first had that idea, I got a nosh. I'm going to hold the fuck. What the fuck did I drink?
Shit. Drinking that Don.
And we ain't even open that yet.
And they up.
Bro.
Ugh. I'm smelling that shit.
I think this is chaser time because I need my Red Bull.
For sure.
Like, I need some energy.
Come on. That's my
life. Oh, hell no.
Okay. Ready, girls? Come on, Jordan.
I'm not ready. Can I take my
Turn
up.
Cheers.
We getting this bitch.
Y'all took it already? She got a pee. So I said she could. That shit was tweaking me out.
We getting this bitch.
Gonna get crunk. This Jordan. The fuck?
The fuck?
Jordan, come get this shot. Bro, you better get your ass up. Okay, that's a good shot.
No, I'm good.
Cheers.
Bye.
Transgender.
Transgender.
Bye.
Fuck y'all. Cause that shit was nasty.
Outfit check. Okay.
Oh,
bro, why you taking your shoes off? You just had them on. I don't even want to. Oh, you good? You good?
Somebody banging on the door.
I heard that. They said, "Who the fuck is that? Who is that?" I'm gonna show you my fit in the mirror. Don't mind being the bestie. She don't have no heels though. It's gonna be cute, period. But outfit check.
It's a buggy here.
Right.
Oh my gosh. Get into the
DC. It's like it just went behind. It's right here.
Where?
That. Hey, how y'all doing?
You have to make a big pair of meetings.
I took time I did change. Stop on our door like that. Do not have banging on that shit.
Do not knock on our shit like.
Ain't nothing else here. Yeah, so then bounce for my
birthday. Oh, birthday is
hey, we can do a little blink out.
4 hours. Well, 3 hours.
Woo! 821,
not the bus.
Don't kill my
sweaty
lady.
This
shit,
what we say yesterday?
Y'all would be surprised. Like,
man, what?
Y'all don't even know.
Can we see John?
stadium is. Hey,
boy, you can hold it. You have time.
Okay, y'all want to take y'all some shots?
Up to it, down to it. What is it? Fuck those that do.
Fuck what?
Drink.
We do it because we used to it.
Drink, motherfucker, drink.
Some shit like that.
Bless you.
Damn.
We should have got some allergy medicine too.
I told you
what you face.
Come on.
Hello.
Hello.
What is it?
Up and down.
Well, you know this song.
I ain't lying.
Let me show y'all.
Maybe if I push y'all right here.
No.
I'm struggling.
Okay, let's see. This is the fit. I'm right here. Y'all, my birthday is in 3 hours.
2 hours and 57 woo! Minutes, actually.
Damn, Tweety, what?
My birthday is 3 hours.
But yeah, so we're really just chilling right now. We're probably gonna leave around. We're probably around like 9:30. It's 9:05 right now, so. But yeah, get into it. Hold on, let me show y'all. The necklace, Nails, you already know. I put clips right here because I wanted to tie the shirt because I felt like, yeah. And then y'all see the bows. I feel like everybody been wearing the bows, but it's cute and I wanted to try it with braids, you know, switch it up. And I think it's cute. So yeah, I'm gonna take pictures. I'll be like, y'all, I usually, when I braid my hair, I usually cut my sew-in hair, the wefts, and I add it to my braids. But I'm like, gee, every time I do that, I end up having to get more sew-in hair. So I'm like, let's start doing that, and I try to get synthetic, but it just don't hit the same. I don't like how it gets tangled. And that shit, that mess be kind of blowing. Yeah, look good anyways. Here I am. Outfit, actually everything is sheen, y'all. Can I lie? I need to do a sheen haul. This is the first outfit. This video gonna be a sheen haul too. How about that? First outfit, jewelry, well, necklace from Sheen, bows, shirt. This is actually like a full bodysuit with the arms. I was gonna add the arms, but nah. Boots, sheen, earrings. Yeah, but I'll catch y'all sometime later, sometime soon. See ya. Y'all, look. So we had went outside. The Uber was here. Why the ladies tell us we couldn't get in because we had 7 people.
Oh damn, I forgot.
Mind you, fucking loser.
We've
been taking Ubers all day. They have not been
she
tripping.
Not what she need. No.
What's like, so now what's we gotta on? Wait for another Uber. She was tweaking. Trinity was good. Trinity was ready. She was on go. Cause like, and then she wanted us to cancel the ride. You don't want us in your car. That's so cancel crazy. It. That's why I was like, Amia, don't cancel that ride. This is
she like
her.
That's cool.
Like,
I would have canceled.
I
would have
been. I was gonna keep going back and forth. I'm not gonna lie. You canceled.
I just felt like she told me I wanted to go back and forth. We was not gonna wheel her because she had our mindset on. We couldn't get in her car because it's fucking 7 people, bitch. Why?
Exactly. So she should have canceled.
We
would have
been driving for 6 minutes, bitch. You guys said us up.
You're the only person all day that's been tripping over one person.
What's so crazy?
One in the front, three and three.
I said, damn, I should get his number because he gonna be our driver and we could just tip him.
So he not accepting calls? Can you text him?
It don't let me. I should ask him. So we could tip him.
Dang,
we sending him money, gas money.
Oh bro,
we could have sent him $5 a piece. Actually, what's
your thing? We gonna give you a little nice little tip.
Y'all brought the charger back?
Yes, I brought my charger and then the rest of
y'all. We got two portables with us if some shit died.
Yeah, we good. Oh, it's kind of bright out. But y'all, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit later. We're about to go out to eat. I'm so excited. I came outside because they blast the music and I don't got time for no copyright errors, edits, none of that. So yeah, they staring hard as hell. I'm driving by. Thank you. You say you look good. I know, stink. But yeah, so I'm gonna catch y'all up when we're leaving, when it's time to go. Mia just surprised us and told us we went to a baseball game dressed like this. Man, we all dressed. We all dressed.
You just
bad, looking good. Baseball game is funny though. Period. But it's my shorty. It's my first birthday. Mia, how does it be 21, G?
Yeah.
How I feel to be 21.
It's
okay. Let it hit you.
I'm sad.
Can you?
We about to be old bitches, Gene. 30 years. Shit. I turned 21 in a blink of an eye.
Nah, man. What? Literally. We was just in seventh grade.
Kids. Like, come on, man.
Just with last kid.
Last year's to 30. What the fuck?
Listening to ooh.
I don't think what's
so cute at. I remember you were a new man.
Yeah, what? Yeah, like, for real though.
That's funny. I'm teaching my kids how to bob.
Man, they gonna listen to all the music
when we get down, little mama.
They gotta have them Markham days like we did. Markham the ring.
I don't even like to Markham.
No, no.
Girl, it was ass
Bible study. You play too much. Nah, for real though.
I refuse.
Markham used to be bussing. Nah, them basement parties, G.
Yeah, the basement parties.
G. Them parties had it.
I went to like two basement parties.
I went to a few.
I went to one with Aaron. Mine didn't either.
I didn't get to go, but then again, I was bad as hell.
But G, I was always with y'all. That was the only people my parents was really trying to have me go with.
Okay.
We getting dropped off at the mall.
Dropped off at the mall, picked up at the mall.
Someone walk across the street.
Cause why is we training the mall, young as hell? What the fuck is you doing? You're not even bad at nothing.
Walk out of
there with one H&M bag. Okay. Yeah, it's on the
end.
Boom.
Literally.
Used to go
on there.
What's that store without the nasty stuff in the back?
Spencer's. Yeah. Sneaking
that store all the time.
Yeah. Used
to be walking
into
Claire's.
I still go to Claire's today. Never cared. It ain't giving Ryan
that. He said, I'm in that thing shifting.
My legs switching.
I know that's right.
Go.
Last night was cool. It was like, it was still a 10 out of 10, even though we wasn't that like.
It was like a chill
bus
night.
Yeah,
what?
Last night,
today might be better because we got
our ass just
today gonna be better. We have no choice.
You're right. Yeah.
That's
all right. Mm-hmm. And we got a section for real, so.
And a bottle with the section. Two bottles.
But I mean, yesterday it kind of gave
two bottles. She said,
no, it did.
But the music choice wasn't that good.
Baby, they waited to the very end. Like, yeah.
Hopefully, space be good.
Yeah.
She said her friends don't want to go outside. So they probably just gonna come to
my, but I told my cousin we was going to space. She said y'all gonna have a good time. She said space be bussing. Okay. Yeah, she said space be bussing. We have arrived at the restaurant. I'm finna put my heels on actually. Yeah.
I'm gonna take mine.
A guy seen us getting out the car.
Everybody.
He said, that should be a crime. Never seen that many good looking women getting out the car like that. I said, you ain't lying. Right here, though, right?
Yeah.
Right there? My bad.
Where are you?
Look at her. Shorty look good.
Girl,
I'm stop!
Why you do that?
You did two steps.
didn't just show y'all my outfit.
Period, Mia.
Walking in. You didn't bring your camera?
I did, it's my purse.
Okay.
It was so cute in here.
Look out. Look at Portia, she look good. Oh, that man's fun. Why I say that? Mine's is cute too, though. Look at the heart. Yeah, the heart is cute.
Let's taste test it. It comes with the head on. We can take the head off.
The whole part. I hope it. But they pre-score it before they cook it. So when you get it, you just pour it. Yeah. Now I got this appetizer. I hope it's good. It's a seafood dip that I was telling y'all about. Let's try it and rate it 1 out of 10.
It's like medium.
Apricot chicken is what?
It's like a sweet chicken, so sweet.
No.
Oh, I know.
You got more bread? Oh, it's I need more bread too. Thank you.
Can you
get like
wings?
She like.
I have to use the washroom.
Get your mind off.
Is that bad?
No. Okay. It kind
of
is.
Can I have the apricot chicken? And then the mac and cheese?
Spilling it off the table.
I like, when it's time to eat, everybody get quiet.
Let's get Big Bag.
This is better than my place.
The sauce tastes
better. Oh, the sauce, yeah. The mashed potatoes is busting. Let's try shrimp.
Is this mine?
I love it.
It's
mine.
When I did etiquette class, you know how they tell you hold your pinky up. Like now every time I'll be.
They be making people with diabetes.
I can't get caught out here.
I
promise you, I just looked at the camera. I see myself and I see it.
Yeah, that shit mashed wet.
Oh, I said we're gonna try shrimp.
Let's try shrimp together after this one.
No, it's good.
That's the next switch. Yeah. Why you eat too much? For real. Girl, you're paying for it. Huh? The salmon. And they got crab meat and shrimp too. But low key, it's a big salmon. Catch y'all when I'm done stuffing my face and being Big Bag.
Hello.
I said if she drink it in 10 seconds, she don't have to take the shot.
No, hey, you can dump it. No big deal.
You might take 8 seconds.
Okay, 5, 4, 3.
4, 3.
Something though.
We are walking to the baseball game.
Police not shed.
It's not that far of a walk though. This is the exact same place that we seen when we was on the way here. Mia.
This is the top.
Oh, okay. Oh, right.
Girl. Girl, these motherfucking birds ain't got no fucking chill around here. They just fly in your face.
Y'all, Mia don't even know that we bought her a cake. It's at the Airbnb. We just didn't get a chance to surprise her because we was running around.
Cause she be moving too damn fast. She always wanna move too fast.
And then she get mad thinking we was
Tomorrow. Y'all talking about me?
It is. But yeah, she's just gonna get another surprise later.
That's all.
Gonna go say happy birthday to you.
Right now it's 7:19.
Yeah. Why was she lying about the baseball game?
Jokes on you, bitches.
Thank you.
And then who's that was a part of? He like, that's the stadium right there.
He was a bay actor.
At 7:30.
This the damn game. This the damn game.
My ass is cold.
Oh, Astros. Show what?
No cap.
I'm catching the ball. Let me see you walk.
Wait, too. I want to take this. I'm so.
I gotta get a video to okay.
What is my brother talking about?
He just commented under my picture and said, I'm gonna have to put an air tag in your phone or something.
That makes sense though.
That did not make sense.
Yeah, right.
I'm about to say, I like to drink with
me. I told you when you travel, I must know. I know you ain't under my picture.
He said that under your picture?
That's why I don't like having a
girlfriend.
What? I'm ready to comment. I tried the
car. Give me a call. Get up. I'm on my Instagram. Your homeboy comments something so crazy. Like, you're not crazy. He writes a long paragraph. So beautiful. I love you, Mike Blair.
Meanwhile, my dad's so ghetto. Princess, boy, they know not to play with you.
Miss Bull, okay.
Hello. Yeah.
The big one, not the little one.
Oh my god.
21, baby.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy. Who that's on our birthday line?
Is that it's me.
Instagram, your birthday?
Yes,
not
it
is.
Y'all don't even
know.
Okay, I know.
What's your zodiac sign?
Ready, set, go. Happy birthday to you. Oh, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Okay, make a wish, make a wish.
That's a problem. Birthday.
Hey, Mom.
The night has just begun. Literally.
Yeah, because I was recording a video.
I want to show y'all my outfit. I don't know if I'm feeling it or not. Taking pictures, so I guess get into the details. So. Y'all, it's the next day. I'm kind of irritated because, first of all, camera cracked. Phone cracked. And now I spent $134 on food yesterday. It's missing. That doesn't even make sense, but like seriously, I don't even need this. But seriously, it's missing. How does food? I guess it just walked up in the legs, but whatever. So yeah.
But anyways, we're not doing much today. I just got out the shower. Me and the wet ATV riding, I didn't go. I just didn't. I didn't care to go. But yeah, so it's always something. Cause how? Like how? Camera broke, phone cracked. Camera not broke. Camera's cracked. Phone's cracked. Food walked, grew legs and walked away and disappeared. We're going to eat again, but like, bro, I was going to eat them leftovers because $134 worth of food going to be gone. Got to be. Shit. Anyways, it's just money. But yeah, so me and him should be on the way back. We're going out to eat again, and then it's just game night today. Have game nights, have fun in the crib. Yeah, so y'all gonna get some content with that. We go back tomorrow, but we don't go back till like tomorrow night. Our flights aren't until like 8:30 or something, somewhere around that time. And then I'm ready to go back to NOLA, can't lie. Trip has been great though, but it's time to get back to business. And I'm... No. Yes. Did they pick which restaurant we're going to?
I sent the Mexican restaurant to Amelia, and that's only 20 minutes away from us. The 100 one is 40 minutes. It's up to her, really.
Face care is my favorite part of my day. Like, it's just so refreshing. I need to get more of this. Necklace on bling blow. Go shake. Get it shake. Efficiently. Y'all, I'm not a makeup girly. I've been trying to like, I've been telling my friends, like, my sister's bitch, y'all gotta help me learn something. Cause one thing about me, y'all, I've been the only one in the group. Only one in the group not putting up makeup. Oh shit. Oh, tried to kill that bug, it didn't work. But yeah, I feel like I'm like such a girly girl, but not at the same time. Cause like I don't mind wearing makeup. I only get my makeup done for my birthday, special occasion. This year, I was not a fan of my birthday makeup. I actually did not like it. But I also went extra look. I'm a natural beauty type of girl. I don't need too much because I'm already fat. I already look. So we need all the extra. So it was extra and I was just like, ooh. But yeah. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna go to the store. And I'm gonna get makeup. And I'm gonna do a video. And y'all gonna go along the process with me and see how I do. Not too much if it's ugly too. Cause I don't do that. Like for cheer, I used to cheer. If you didn't know that, now you know. I used to cheer for a very long time. But we were required to wear makeup. So I have makeup, but it's like all the cheap, ugly. Nah. Y'all know cheer was mainly like lip gloss, eyeshadow, lashes, highlight, you know, gotta get that. Yeah. Let's take this. I'm not gonna lie, I think bows are gonna be my staple, guys, because it just gives. But this is tight, so it's coming out. I'm kind of so pressed that my food was thrown away and nobody knows, so threw it away because. Oof. I'm just hungry. That's. No way. Y'all, I usually do like real sewing in here. I think I told you that. Jesus. And I'm just not feeling this like fake weave. Not fake weave, but like non-human hair curls. Cause this makes me want to take it down today. Shut it down. Literally. But I don't know, I just stuck it out because it's still cute. Like, I did my hair 2 weeks ago. Has it been 2 weeks already? Yeah, it's probably been like 2.5 actually. And it don't look bad. These parts are super duper small, so I did it for a reason. So I'm going to be keeping this in for a minute. I'm not going to hold you. And I may freshen up, like, the top row. I'll be back once I'm done putting my stuff up. Let me update y'all. Why the fuck Trina and I go to the big garbage can? I'm like, you know, she like, you want to check to see just to see? Yeah, let's see if I'm stupid. Let's see if my food just grew legs and threw itself away. Yep. Kid you not, every single container with food was in on the top. Okay, cool. That's all I'm going to say. Look who's here.
Hey y'all, welcome to the vlog. Welcome to my cousin's vlog. She in the H-Town, you already know. And make sure y'all tune in to our channel because like watch the whole video first of all. But y'all, she H-Town hottie, H-Town baddie. Ooh, look at my cousin. Okay. Yes, y'all. Oh yeah, tune into my channel, y'all. It's just J-I-T-S-J-U-S-T. J-A-E. Make sure y'all check it out, y'all. But we out here in a hot summer and they getting ready for, they about to go out to eat and, you know, eat good, I guess. Yeah, so we just had a little something. But yeah, y'all, I miss my cousin so much. And
yeah, what?
I haven't seen her since January.
Since my birthday.
Yeah, so yeah, but you know what, it's okay. And we here now, so that's make sure y'all tune in. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah.
It's recording? Hey y'all.
Yeah, lost in spam.
Yeah, we have lost in spam.
It's pretty. It's a nice
vibe. It is a nice vibe.
They in the way. It's not gonna focus. Focus, focus, focus.
Who the fuck are you doing?
They go Mia. Birthday girl, period.
We had a good trick though. They went.
Yeah.
ATV riding.
My god, y'all. ATV riding was so fun. I recommend going ATV riding if you're thinking about it. Because that shit was fun as fuck. Like, for real. I was, you know. But yeah, at first I almost fell. But the tour guide was like filling up on me. But it's okay. Yeah, it was a 10 out of 10. We'll do it again.
We finna get in the Uber.
Yeah, we leaving lost and found. It was, what you rated?
6 out of 10.
Yeah, about a 6-7 out of 10. Yeah. My chicken sandwich was bland. I know this not the motherfucking Uber.
They be overhyping these.
Y'all look at this little ass car.
Don't piss me off. That's the 6th one?
I know that ain't the fucking
That's the six. That's six in my ass. That's more like 3.
It better be this van right here. Ow. My bad shit. But, okay, y'all. Everybody clap your hands. Oh, you gonna, I'm in charge of the vlog right now.
Here.
Can I sit up here? Oh, okay. Thank you. Wanna say hey to my video? Our video? Yeah, yeah. We leaving Lost and Found. We about to go back to the house. But let's talk about how good I look on shake camera. Y'all, look at my arm. I'm bruised up. But anyways, yeah, Lost and Found was good. Like, I keep saying it, but I don't know what else to say. We in Houston with the vibes. This is like what? I think this is like our third day. What is it? I don't know. But shit, I'm tired. I mean, it's.
I feel like as long as I have a cover.
It's 12.
A thick cover.
I like being cold without sleep.
12. I was on the clock.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah. Y'all want to say anything? What?
Okay,
dang, who curses so aggressively?
Me and
y'all want to say anything to the vlog? How was Lost and Found and stuff?
It was me.
I need a nap. Good night.
A nap, bitch. But yeah, we'll get with y'all when we get back to the nappy.
Back home today.
Girl, everybody said.
No.
Trip was a 10 out of 10.
Back to reality.
Oh, yeah.
Back to reality. But I'm not sad though.
I think it was perfect timing.
It was perfect timing. Trip was a 10 out of fucking 10. We'll recommend when we'll be back.
For sure.
Why is that a bomb?
I'm going to say a 9 out of 10. I had a good time.
So you got some
papers? No, ma'am. I got them from Jada.
Big 21, y'all know we had to go up for my shorty.
Period.
They said they want us to go to the cabin too, and it's in September. Okay. Jada said she got to start planning it. Shoot, tell her Trin the party planner for real. She could help her. Trin be planning everything, bro.
We are at the mall.
I'm not gonna get something or not. I've spent too much, actually.
How you feeling for this adventure?
I'm excited. Let's see what they got to offer.
Yeah.
Y'all, this shit is crazy. Look at that robot.
Looking at me.
Oh my god. That shit crazy as hell.
Oh my goodness, that's me and Shane neck in the cut.
Starting the best seat take over now.
I hope everyone's having a amazing day. We're gonna go.
We're in H&M. I'm not buying nothing. I'm just hungry and ready to get food, but it's cute to look in the store. It's a Tesla store. Yeah. I'm finna go over there while they in here. I'm gonna go look at some cars. You see they got a Tesla store?
Oh shit. We going in there.
Okay. She gotta title this Bestie Takeover vlog, because I'm gonna take over like 5 minutes.
Oh yeah, y'all. I just wanna eat. My back is kind of big.
Yeah. This store don't got nothing here to me at least. Ooh. I need to be buying that. I need one of them. I'm getting it in the city though, because I don't got no space in my luggage. I said you should. Try, get two sizes. So you're not just trying on one. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Say hey. Hey, y'all. That's Jada. Say hi, Jordan.
Hi, bitches.
We had a good time. It's our last day. We chilling, we vabbing.
I'm just hungry. Just want to eat, y'all. I've been drinking. Ooh, he almost fell.
I just been eating
water. Drinking water all day.
Ready? Sure, it might have one in there.
Yeah, we in here. Try to find the bathroom. It's never ending. It's like, we gotta find.
Watch your ass, don't have to turn around.
No.
Marshalls might be big enough and have one inside.
That is true.
Because that's how my
yeah, this mall's too big for
that's
me.
That's how my when I worked at Macy's, that's how I was.
Macy girl.
Huh?
You was a Macy's girl.
I am.
You still work there?
No, I got my discount card.
If y'all wanna we found it, guys. They got these machines where you can what is it called?
A GPS.
GPS
period.
Why am I holding it like this? Sorry.
I'm digging.
We are headed to Grand Lux. It's hot as hell actually.
No.
This is check. And we got on all black mainly. We're gonna go to Grand Lux. It's 3:47. We gotta be back at the B&B before 6. So let's see how this goes.
I don't know how to put this down.
It's time to go home. I can't lie. Like, exhausted, drained. It's been a great trip though, but definitely today is for this.
Favorite thing about the trip?
My favorite thing about the trip was everybody was vibing.
Yeah.
It wasn't
no bed. And it was real fun. There was no problem the day I said, ooh, I was gonna go home. Until now.
Who next?
Oh yeah, it's just running.
I like it. Everything was great.
No, I agree. It was definitely a vibe. Yeah.
Guys, this is the end of the video.
I said something.
Later on the Uber. Gonna go. Get ready to go to the airport. It's 5. We're gonna order the Uber around 6 to get there.
After this being big bets, we're about to get another Uber.
It's
me trying to think,
can
I get an
F-man? I was thinking that too.
7?
They always doing that shit, bro.
I don't know how the energy to go back to
the bro, don't got the energy. Anyways, thank y'all for watching.
You like, comment, and subscribe.
Catch y'all next time.
Peace.
Okay.